Well, I have a criminal record and I'm not a criminal. I think that's a gross miscarriage of justice and I'm doing all I can to get rid of it. Also, British Rail owe me money rather than me owing them money, and that itself is absurd.